This work is on domain adaptation with a limited access to source domain. The problem of domain adaptation comes up each time when we use data from source domains and learn a classifier for data in a target domain. In the conventional setting, source data is assumed to be easily available to measure a correlation between sources and target and to transform the feature spaces in such a way that can ease the adaptation. Unfortunately, in real application, this rarely holds. Access to the source data is limited. It's often a subject of legal and technical constraints. Instead, we can often reuse the source classifiers and test them on the target data. Our work is guided by application with a strong need for domain adaptation. One of these applications, Vehicle Occupancy Detection System, uses two video cameras to detect and count passengers in the car. On one side, the accurate detection requires an expensive image annotation at any new installation. On the other side, all images get destroyed 5 days after recording. So at any new installation, only previously learned classifiers can be reused. The technical contribution of our work is based on recent deep learning techniques which use marginalized denoising autoencoders and learning with corrupted features. We propose methods for unsupervised, semi-supervised, and supervised domain adaptations. And we address different cases when the source classifiers are known to be linear or can be used as the black box. The proposed methods reach the performance which is very close to the dream cases with the full access to the source data. And in conclusion, our results show that domain adaptation can be done efficiently in industrial applications under different legal constraints and setups. Thank you.